Corporal. Section 5 will train you in the use of a long-range sniper rifle. Proceed to the table, pick up the sniper rifle, and position yourself on the firing line. In this exercise, you will be firing at targets both moving and stationary at medium, long, and extreme ranges. As you will notice, your sniper rifle comes equipped with a scope. Use this scope to magnify your view, making the distant targets easier to see. In the distance, you will notice three stationary targets partially concealed. Hit each of these targets to advance to the next stage of targets. Good! Now let's see how you do with simple moving targets at that range, soldier. Let's see if you can hit the moving targets at long range. Make sure to take your time and line up those shots, soldier. Make sure to take careful aim, soldier. Patience is key for those crucial shots. Not bad at all, soldier. Now let's see if you can do the same at extreme range.